Hey YouTube, it's Cherokee Curls. It's been a long while for me. It's been about 4 or 5 years since I've done a video. However, I've been watching you all and taking notes, and I've also been taking care of my own hair. Welcome to my channel and my detangling video. It's been about 2 weeks since I've washed, conditioned, and detangled my natural hair. So today I'm going to show you how I detangle my natural hair. Warning, this is going to be messy. So I warmed up some water and about two teaspoons of glycerin and in the microwave, and I warmed the water up for about 15 to 20 seconds. Then I added the glycerin. Then I transferred everything into the spray bottle. I also warmed up this conditioner. I warmed up some conditioner and glycerin also for about 20 to 25 seconds. Now the glycerin that I used was 100% pure vegetable glycerin. And I used the Salon Care Wild Cherry Conditioner. I got this from Sally's. I forgot the price, but I bought the 1 gallon bottle. You can detangle. I detangle with any conditioner. It doesn't matter. As long as it gives me a little bit slip. That's why I added the glycerin to give me a little bit slip. So, I sprayed the water glycerin mix on my braids, on my 2-week-old braids. I sprayed them, saturated them with the water and glycerin, and then I followed with the conditioner, and I put that all over my braids. And then I put 2 plastic caps on my braids, then a freshly out the box garbage bag. I put that over my head, and it's been on there been about 1.5 hours, and now I'm going to detangle this mess. Thank you. Okay, I am finally done. This completes this detangling session video. I am gonna come back 2018 and do more videos with you all. I will be doing a wash hair video, and I will be doing some hair mask and showing you what I've been doing to help my hair grow and to stay strong and healthy. I will be talking about length retention, vitamins and nutrients, and things like that to keep your hair healthy. Health over length any day for me. So I suffered some setbacks. Yeah, I had a long and hard journey, okay? I had a lot to learn, and I will be willing to share to each and every one of you everything that I have learned about our natural hair. If you are interested in what I need, in what I have to say to you, then like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I will be uploading videos on length retention, wash day, how to keep your hair moisturized, and what I've been doing to get this length that I'm at now. I really don't know what length I'm at, but it's grown pretty much. But if you want to stay in the loop with me, just please like, comment, share, and subscribe. But until now, this is Cherokee Curls saying I'm out.